coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface? Understood, Marlowe. We're...
What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected.
Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Molly, you reading this?
Shit.
Marlowe's gone. Last wave inbound. Strap in and hold tight.
That means you too, Rookie.
What's the matter, Rookie? Didn't they cover this in simulation?
Tequila, get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie.
Rookie, you still with us? Come on, Private. Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch. Take a look inside.
Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Please! Somebody! Help me!
That's the last of them. Commencing specimen retrieval. What happened to specimen 6?
No, Dr. Groves. I want it alive. I like this one. Send in the combat androids. Mark it up for the program.
specimen's an old friend.
Secure the specimen for off-world transportation.
To divert from Wayland Station at the pyramid. We are ready. Just pray nobody notices the drain.
Katya, I should have known. These operations are vital to Weyland-Yutani's interests. Any attempt to compromise them is an act of sabotage, as per company directives.
Come on. Come on!
I knew you were a mistake, Katya. A faulty product line. Whatever you're doing there now, I'm shutting it down.
No, Mr. Wayland. Carl, please.
You sent the distress call that brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an official reprimand.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance. Hypersleep will keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her, right now.
Private. Glad to meet you, finally. I've been monitoring your progress. I knew you'd make it this far. You're a survivor, like the hunters that once ruled this planet. Like the xenomorphs they stalk. Like me. It's just that I've had a lot more practice. I'll take that. Have you ever asked yourself where the Marines source their weapons? We're old friends, the Corps and I. In fact, you might say I own it. That means I own you. And when a corporate asset is no longer of use, I dispose of it. Deal with them.
We have the data pad, sir. No complications. Yes. The live specimen is secure. Transmitting data pad contents. Now.
This has been a high-cost operation. Let us hope my predecessor's faith in it was justified. It's everything we'd hoped. Worth waiting centuries for. The coordinates to the Xenomorph homeworld.